If you're a sniper, this is for you. The new Warzone map Caldera heavily favors snipers because of its design. The map obviously is very big, it's got a ton of verticality and lots of natural cover to peek out of if you're a sniper. Plus, to me, it seems like the Vanguard ARs don't do that much damage at long range. So that's where the snipers are gonna flourish because they're always gonna be a one-shot headshot. Now, some big differences with the Vanguard snipers compared to the older MW and Cold War snipers is they're gonna have slower aim down sight speed, a lot more flinch when you're getting shot at, and a little bit less bullet velocity and more bullet drop. These things are definitely noticeable and take some time getting used to, but trust me, I think in the Vanguard only modes, these new snipers are gonna do just fine. Now, this is the Kar 98 build that I was rocking all day on stream. I'm gonna be testing out a bunch of different attachments and also testing out the other snipers. So if you wanna see those, make sure to follow.